This is about shock and awe.
Yes.
This is about trying to make us so worried. Trying to think about what do we do now. We know what to do now. We support the opposition and the legislature, the NDP, to fight back and Queen's Park. We support progressive councillors and those running for election to change the face of city council to represent our city once and for all. We talk to our friends and our neighbors and our family, especially those who live outside of Toronto. We get them to talk to their MPPs, especially the Tory MPPs, and we let them know, if you don't go ahead with this, you will never get elected again! Yeah. Now, I have been accused of sometimes being a bit radical. I know that's shocking. And I have been accused of calling for, you know, people to be rebellious, to have revolution. But I will say this. If the Premier of the province of Ontario imagines that in the midstream of a municipal election, in the largest city in the province of Ontario, that he won't see revolution, he's got another thing coming. My friends, never doubt that we can defeat this. Never doubt that we can elect 47 councillors. Never doubt.